नादरे मिल्लत मोहतरमा फातिमा जिना के 127वें योम विलादत के मौके पर फातिमा जिना वुमेन यूनिवर्सिटी में वेब पेज की इफ्तिताही तकरीब का इनेकाद किया गया। हालिया कोविड-19 के पेश नज़र इसाज़ा और तालिबात की एक बड़ी तादाद ने गूगल मीट के जरिए तकरीब में शिरकत की। वाइस चांसलर फातिमा जिना वुमेन यूनिवर्सिटी डॉक्टर साइमा हमीद ने इस मौके पर अपने ख्यालात का इजहार करते हुए कहा,
बट एज वी गैदर टुडे टू सेलिब्रेट द बर्थ एनिवर्सरी ऑफ द मदर ऑफ नेशन, let us remember the ideals which he stood for and let them guide us as we continue forward as members of this esteemed university named after her. From being at the forefront of Pakistan movement, a political leader, a stateswoman who stood strong in the face of threats to democracy, and a dedicated social worker who fought for the betterment of her people, Fatima Jinnah remains just as relevant of a role model for Pakistani women today as she was in her time. An everlasting inspiration for the people of Pakistan, the legacy of Fatima Jinnah will live on forever through the students of Fatima Jinnah Women University. And through this launch and on the web page, we consider it a constant reminder, and it will be reflecting all the activities that we engage in to promote her vision. So thank you very much.
تقریب کی مہمان خصوصی سابقہ وائس چانسلر فاطمہ جنہ ویمن یونیورسٹی پروفیسر ڈاکٹر سمینہ امین قادر تھیں۔ آپ نے مادر ملت کی شخصیت کا احاطہ کیا اور حاضرین محفل سے اپنی خوشگوار یادوں کا ذکر کیا۔
That she is alive in my memory. Because most of you were not there, I think Dr. Shamim and I are the only people who would remember that it was joint Pakistan, East Pakistan and West Pakistan when she ran for the election. And I was in school, or we spent days chhandiya manate hue, lantern tha unka symbol for the election. Very powerful woman in her own right, not very high profile and not very high maintenance. Very elegant, matlab mujhe tasveerein yaad hain, latthe ke gharare pehne hue na, latthe ke gharare pehna karte the us zamane mein. Aur modern woman, grew old gracefully and with dignity, and lived with dignity, and I think died with dignity. And that is what is important, that a professional woman, a dentist by profession, ran her own clinic, as madam said, but at the same time a woman who stood for the rights of other women, which is very important, because this collegiality, you know, to promote women is what is very important. We shy away from that, from creating that collegiality. She had the confidence to create that collegiality and follow it up and be a symbol for women of Pakistan for all time. She never got married, but she's Madre Millat, I think, which is a title of great dignity for a woman who had no children, but who had this large heart to accept all the nation as her children.
ڈائریکٹر ویمن ریسرچ اینڈ ریسورس سینٹر پروفیسر ڈاکٹر شاہینہ ایوب بھٹی نے تقریب کے شرکا سے ویمن ریسرچ اینڈ ریسورس سینٹر کی کارکردگی اور جنرل کا تعارف پیش کیا۔
دی ویمن ریسرچ اینڈ ریسورس سینٹر، ایز موسٹ آف یو آر اویئر، واز سیٹ اپ ٹو ڈرا اٹینشن ٹو ویمنز ایشوز اینڈ ٹو فاسٹر ریسرچ ان دی ایریا آف جینڈر اینڈ ویمنز اسٹڈیز. The Women's Research and Resource Center also has an official publication under the name of the Journal of Gender and Social Issues. And on the occasion of the 127th birthday of Mohtarma Fatima Jinnah, we are dedicating the Spring 2020 issue of the Journal of Gender and Social Issues to Mohtarma Fatima Jinnah.
ڈاکٹر شمیم محمود زیدی نے یونیورسٹی، میڈیا سیل اور آئی ٹی ڈپارٹمنٹ کو اس اقدام پر بہت مبارکباد پیش کی۔
یہ بائی اسٹارٹنگ دس ویب پیج ان ہر میموری آن ہر 27th برتھ ڈے، ریئلی فاطمہ جینا ویمن یونیورسٹی ہیز ٹیکن اے کمینڈیبل اسٹیپ۔ دس ول ڈیفینیٹلی ہیلپ آر فیوچر جنریشن اینڈ دی our posterity for apprising them about the extraordinary personality and life and achievements of this great lady who really is a symbol of women empowerment.
तकरीब के अख्ताम पर डिप्टी डायरेक्टर आईटी मिस्टर इमरान एजाज ने शुरका को वेब पेज की खसूसियात से आगाह किया और बताया कि नौजवान नस्ल अब मादरे मिल्लत के न सिर्फ इफकार बल्कि उनके हालात जिंदगी को भी जान सकेंगे ताकि अपनी जिंदगी को मशलेरा बना सकेंगे।